Normally I wouldn't kick that open, but this building's so fucking strong. I didn't even think about it, just throw and go. Nice little life action, nice. First hook of the game, baby, let's go. Wait. Someone got off, nice. Kicking a glyph, baby. Smart survivors. I have to go for this all day. I would say that outfit's literally selling itself. That Jane outfit, I tell you what, dude. Think she spawned? I don't know. You're in the basement? I gave her full momentum still. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, kick that. Off here. Oh yeah, because it takes so long. Just throw that. Yep. Why would I chase you if I know you're gonna lose that chase? Chase you. Just on that. Oh, okay. That was not who I wanted. She's... I thought I kicked this. It's a fucking terrible hook spot. Some RNG bullshit, and I don't get it. There we go, we good. Well, I didn't even see you guys here. That was just kind of... huge. I just won the game. She's running Iron Will. What the fuck? Yes, go to the back, yes. Wow, what a choice. If you just focus on himself, yeah. This is actually kind of Giga Chad. That's Giga Chad moment right there, dude. Ooh, perfect. Let's get that shit. Alright, before the game ends, let's go. We take that. Got a challenge. Two challenges, actually, at the same time. God, that self-care though. Wasn't expecting.